What's going on, guys? Today, I'm going to be showing you how to get rid of this iOS, horrible, horrible iOS 10 feature. You can't just swipe. No. You gotta tap the home button. Like this. It's annoying. Okay. So what you guys want to do is either swipe to unlock, or you guys want to just lay your finger there. And so we're just pressing the damn thing. Okay. So what you want to do is, you want to just like, okay, you have a password, so I'll just make the password 5555. Use. As you can see, if I just put it, I might put my finger there, nothing's gonna happen. So I gotta press it, and then I gotta put my finger, so it's really annoying. Okay, so let me just turn on my Touch ID real quick. Okay, so what you want to do is you want to go to General, Accessibilities, scroll down, and so you see where it says Home Button, and you want to enable this option, Rest Finger to Open, and show you exactly what it does. So no tapping, all you can do is just put your finger. I don't know why it's not recognizing me. Okay, this one's like, I don't know, like retarded. Hold on. But like, it's, I mean, I don't know why it's not working, but, oh, it's on my other finger. Okay. So, as you can see, I didn't have to tap anything. So, I could just tap right there and put in, or I'm just not tapping just. So, yeah. It's not the greatest fix, but it's at least something. So, hope you guys enjoyed.